People in a West Valley neighborhood are disappointed to hear their Safeway store will be replaced with a gym. The Safeway burned down 1 year ago, and now residents are having a hard time finding affordable food in that neighborhood. Carissa Planalp explains.
All that's left now are the four walls that used to house a Safeway store for more than 30 years. Now folks who live around here and get by mostly on foot have to walk at least a mile to get groceries.
We caught up with Deborah Edwards as she was on her way to a dollar store with her two girls to pick up some essentials. She used to be able to travel a few yards to the Safeway at 35th Avenue in Northern, but flames leveled it when monsoon rain damaged an electrical system. The fire creating a barrier between many low-income residents and access to healthy, affordable food. Yesterday, a developer announced plans to build a gym where the Safeway once stood, but Deborah says it will not solve any problems.
They need to rebuild it because we need it. Rebuild something at least. Like, it doesn't matter what it is, just like not a gym. We need some food source going on around here.
The city of Phoenix says a developer can open any type of business here as long as it meets zoning requirements. The gym is part of an $18 million investment to attract even more shops and services to the plaza, which is full of vacant spaces. In West Phoenix, Carissa Planalp for Arizona's Family.